Ricardo always says that branding is kind of like a boom and an echo. So you put out the boom, whether you think you're putting it out or not, and the echo you get back from people, what they say back to you, is what you know that you're effectively telling them. So, hey.
So it's like you put out these booms of, I'm doing this, I'm doing this, I'm doing this, and what people say to you is actually your brand.